subscribe my channel and press the bell button to watch all my general knowledge videos. First Indian Empire was established by Answer C. Chandragupta Maurya. Which among the following is India's oldest dynasty? Answer B. Maurya. Kautilya was Prime Minister of Answer C. Chandragupta Maurya. By which name was Chanakya known in his childhood? Answer C. Vishnugupta. The Arthashastra of Kautilya is a Answer D. Book on Principles of Government. Kautilya's Arthashastra deals with the aspects of Answer B. Political Policies. Which of the following can be compared to Prince of Machiavelli? Answer B. Kautilya's Arthashastra. Democrats come to India during the reign of Answer D. Bindusara. Chandragupta's palace, situated at Pataliputra, is mainly made up of Answer C. Woods. The remains of which ancient city have been found at the Kumbhrahar site? Answer B. Pataliputra. Bulandibagh was ancient site of Answer B. Pataliputra. Who among the following Mauryan rulers did conquer the Deccan? Answer B. Chandragupta. Who was the first king to conquer Malwa, Gujarat and Maharashtra? Answer D. Chandragupta Maurya. The Gujarat was included in the kingdom of Chandragupta Maurya is proved by Answer B. Junagarh rock inscription of Rudra Daman. Which Indian king defeated Seleucus, the administrator of Sindh and Afghanistan appointed by Alexander? Answer D. Chandragupta. The last Mauryan emperor was Answer D. Bihadrat. Which one territory of the following was not a part of Ashoka's empire? Answer C. Sri Lanka. Which one of the following inscriptions of Ashoka mention has been made of South Indian kingdoms? Answer B. Second major rock edict. India's first hospital and herbal gardens were built by Answer A. Ashoka. A Buddhist council during the reign of Ashoka was held at Answer B. Pataliputra. Rajukas were Answer B. Officer in the Mauryan administration. Which one of the following officials was not a part of the Mauryan administration? Answer A. Agraharika. Sarnath Pillar was built by Answer B. Ashoka. Which one of the following is considered the best stupa? Answer C. Sanchi. Who of the following ruler constructed the Sanchi stupa? Answer B. Ashoka. Language used in the inscription of Ashoka is Answer B. Prakrit. Which one of the following Ashokan inscription is in Kharosthi script? Answer C. Shahbaz Gadhi. The earliest inscription on stone was in which language? Answer C. Prakrit. The Brahmi inscript was first deciphered by letters inscribed on Answer A. Stone tablets. The first scholar who read Ashokan edicts was Answer C. James Prinsep. Ashokan inscriptions were first deciphered by Answer A. James Prinsep. Who first deciphered the Brahmi script? Answer D. James Prinsep. Who was the first British to study Ashokan edicts? Answer D. James Prinsep. Pre-Ashokan Brahmi script was found at Answer B. Anuradhapura. Which one of the following scripts of ancient India was written from right to left? Answer D. Kharosthi. The name by which Ashoka is referred to his inscriptions is Answer D. Priyadarshi. Which of the following kings has been mentioned as Priyadarshi and Devanampriya in inscriptions? Answer B. Ashoka. Which one of the following edicts mention the personal name of Ashoka? Answer D. Muski. Which one of the following inscriptions contains the name of Ashoka? Answer A. Gujara. The Gujara Minor Rock Edict in which the name Ashoka is mentioned is located in Answer B. Datia District of Madhya Pradesh. Khalsi is famous for Answer C. Rock Edict of Ashoka. Which Ashokan rock edict describes the victory and injuries of Kalinga war? Answer D. Rock Edict 13. The accounts of Kalinga war is known to us by the Answer A. Rock Edict 13. Which of the following Ashokan inscriptions is devoted to the principle of religious tolerance completely? Answer B. Rock Edict 12. Which of the following South kingdoms is not mentioned in the Ashokan inscriptions? Answer D. Satvahana. Turamaya, a contemporary of Ashoka, was the ruler of Answer A. Egypt. Rulers of which of the following dynasties had diplomatic relations with distant countries like Syria and Egypt? Answer C. Maurya. Famous Greek ambassador Megasthenes came to the court of which emperor? Answer C. Chandragupta Maurya. In how many categories did Megasthenes divide the Indian society? Answer D. 7. Which of the following sources states that there was no slavery in ancient India? Answer C. Megasthenes Indica. Realizing the need of water, the first ruler who got a lake constructed in the Girinar area was Answer A. Chandragupta Maurya. The description of the administration of Pataliputra is available in Answer C. Indica. Which of the following sources gives a detailed account of city administration of the Mauryas? Answer B. Megasthenes Indica. What is the name of Megasthenes' book? Answer D. Indica. Indica was originally written by Answer B. Megasthenes. Sita in Mauryan period means Answer C. Revenue from crown land. Which of the following was associated with the collection of revenue in Mauryan Mantri Parishad? Answer A. Samaharta. The most famous center of learning during Mauryan period was Answer C. Takshila. Which aspect of municipal administration today is continued since the period of Mauryans? Answer C. Registration of birth and death certificate. Which one of the following texts of ancient India refers to a wife deserted by her husband? Answer D. Arthashastra.
Thank you for watching this video. Please give a like in this video and share this video to all of your friends, students, kids. And also don't forget to subscribe my general knowledge YouTube channel.